Belt Banks.
We're in the midst of one of the most difficult weeks of our career. We both had to defend our titles at SummerSlam, and in just 2 days, we have to defend our tag team championships against Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler at Payback. But lucky for us, we are the greatest tag team champions in the whole world. I mean, look at us. Look how amazing we look together. You got me, Bayley Dostrad, and you got my best friend, my tag team partner, Sasha Banks. Sorry too soon. I know you're still devastated about losing your title, but I just want to say that sometimes even when we have the best intentions, things don't always go the way you planned. You know that, right?
Yeah, you can say that again.
Okay, well, I also wanted to say that this is all my fault. I should have never let you challenge Asuka for the title. That's how this whole mess started. But then again, I saw how you looked at me and how you saw me with my two titles, me calling me myself Bayley Dostraps on top of the world, and I saw how much you wanted that. You wanted to have fun with me and become two Belt Banks. But, I mean, as your best friend, I should have known your history, how you can never successfully defend a Raw title. So, who am I to... I mean, don't mean it like that. Look, that's in the past, okay? And we're gonna... move forward, get it? Okay? Sunday, we're a tag team, you know? We are stronger together. You're not alone. We are in this together. I mean, you always say that these tag team championships represent us. They represent our friendship, you know? And on Sunday, we cannot lose.
No, you're right. We can't lose. And I know that you are worried because we are facing Nia Jax, Shayna, but I don't want you to be. I know a lot has happened in the past couple days, and as long as you have my back, we can get through anything. I may not be two Belt Banks anymore, but I know exactly who I am and what I stand for. And lucky for you, you are still my best friend. And I'm gonna do everything in my power to make sure that we keep...
Ladies, up here.
Sasha, you've had a bad week. And it is about to get so much worse.
Yeah, you two have done the impossible. Because the only person or people I can't stand more than Shayna are you two.
Don't get it twisted. I despise her. She actually sucks. But any chance to get to beat you two up and get the women's tag team titles? I'll partner with anyone.
All right. So what is the whole point of all of this? You guys are interrupting us.
You two are out there talking about what the titles mean to you. What they represent. How they epitomize
You're talking about everything. Except for winning.
Yeah.
Winning? We don't need to talk about winning because winning is just what we do. You think because I had one bad week that is going to hold me back? Well, that is out of your damn mind. You see, I am Sasha Banks. I know what I want, when I want, and how I want. And come this Sunday at Payback, I will get my vengeance. And I will be walking out with my tag team title. And there's not a damn thing the two of you can do about that.
I fired up Sasha Banks here tonight. But Corey, Sasha and Bayley's friendship may be the only thing that gets them through against Nia and Shayna come Sunday.
I don't think friendship is going to help the chances that two beasts in the ring like Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler this Sunday. I have a feeling we're going to have new women's tag team.